Thank you for hanging out with me today. This is KJ4A, and welcome back to Supermarket Simulator. Let's go ahead and open up, and I think we are a few days away from being able to save up $102,000 and get another, you know, piece of our supermarket unlocked. Okay? We are in the home stretch of unlocking the supermarket. All right? Basically, what we're looking at here, go ahead really quickly and show you. What we're looking at here is we've got five more sections. But all of those sections are going to be on the same wall. At least that's what I think. I think the five sections are going to start opening up here and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then that's going to be the ultimate that you can unlock for the supermarket. I'm kind of looking forward to it. I think it's going to be a lot of fun. I do have a ton of toilet paper. Still got a mountain of toilet paper, which is great. We got some miscellaneous stuff over here as well as over here. Right here, we've got beer. And then we've also got potatoes. Probably fit one thing of potatoes in here. Yeah, it's looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. So, what else? What do I want to talk about today? I don't know. I don't really want to talk about the storage thing anymore. So I think I mentioned that I watched Major Pain and ate pineapple pizza over the during the week. I had a friend visiting, and they wanted me to eat pineapple pizza and watch Major Pain. And I was a little bit hesitant on both, okay? I might have mentioned this last video. If I did, I apologize. But I'm not sure if I did, and I definitely want to talk about this. So, pineapple pizza. First of all, I did have pineapple pizza, and it was the grossest thing I've ever had. It was awful. I barely choked it down. I had, like, one bite. And I was like, no. Absolutely not. Like, I actually had trouble. I had trouble swallowing it. So, I love pineapple. I really do. Pineapple might be one of my favorite fruit. But I love pizza. I just don't want pineapple on the pizza. So I have now tried it, and it's just as disgusting as I thought. And yeah, I will never eat that again. Okay. Major Pain. Okay. So again, this person who came to visit, I always ask them. I'm like, oh, have you seen this movie? Have you seen that movie? And they're always like, no. Or most of the time, it's like no. So I'm like, oh my goodness, you didn't see this movie and you didn't see that movie. And they're like, well, have you ever seen Major Pain? And I'm like, no. And I remember like a bit about that movie. I never saw it, but I either saw like maybe pictures of it or like, you know, the cover of the CD or the CD, the cover of the DVD or Blu-ray or whatever. And Marlon Wayans, I'm not really a fan of. And I was like, man, this doesn't look good. Because here's the thing, like Major Pain came out in 1995, I think. And that's around my heyday. Like, that should be something I like. But the thing is, some of these movies, I don't know, man. You watch them later, they just don't seem that good, you know? Like, I'll give you an example. And I'm sorry if anyone likes these movies, man. No harm intended. I'm just, you know, giving my honest opinion about them. Someone was telling me you gotta watch Billy Madison. And I'm actually a fan. Hold that thought. All right, can you please smile for me? Hold on 1 second. And chick. Yep, your picture's going on the list. You're banned. Get the hell out of my store. Never come back here. Never come back here again. If I see you again, I'm going to sick psycho sit on you. You're going to wish you were never born. So anyway, what was I saying? Oh, yeah, Billy Madison. So they're like, oh, yeah, watch Billy Madison. I'm like, yeah, I mean, that's right in my wheelhouse. Adam Sandler. I love The Waterboy. I love Happy Gilmore. Although, to be fair, I'm going to be honest, those are the only two Adam Sandler movies I ever did like. So anyway, I watched Billy Madison, and I was pretty disappointed. The first half of it, like, he was just way overboard and just, like, too much. Too much. I couldn't stand him. I didn't think he was funny in any way. It was just, like, sophomoric humor that I just didn't enjoy. Right? The second half of the movie got a lot better. But overall, though, I did not like the movie. So then people are like, oh, you gotta watch Major Pain. And I'm like, ugh. You know, this is gonna be just as bad. It's gonna be bad. Major Pain was not that bad. I mean, it wasn't, like, I'm not gonna watch it again. Like, it's not the kind of movie I watch again. But it was okay. It was okay. I'm not sorry I watched it. So yeah, Major Pain, you know, what would I give it on a scale of 1 to 10? I don't know, like a 5? It's like average. You know, it's alright. I'm not like a fan of the Waynes at all. If you're going to talk about someone who I like from In Living Color, Jamie Foxx was on Living Color, wasn't he? I don't know, maybe he wasn't. I don't know, I like Jamie Foxx though. Jamie Foxx is legit. That guy can make me laugh, he's a great actor. Loved him in Django. Loved him on Saturday Night Live when he was on Saturday Night Live. Yeah. Jamie Foxx is my Tara, hold on. Tara, please smile. Don't blink. 3, 2, 1. All right, I got your picture. It's going on a wall. You're freaking banned. It's 925. Now, you know what? You're banned. You're banned. I'm pretty sure she bought one item the other day, too. So, you know what? Screw this. I gotta start laying down the law. These people are freaking, you know, taking advantage with their stupid one-item BS. Can't have it. I cannot have it. This is how I get rid of lag, in case you're wondering. Maybe it's your first video. I put it down to low once I turn the lights on. And the lag goes away. Alright, beep, 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 beep. I wish I could set the game to, like, just be day all the time. 176.0. Have a nice day. I know that was unnecessary. Hey, look, it's Stone Cold Steve Austin. I'm charging you 316. And that's the bottom line, because KJ48 said so. Nah, just kidding, buddy. Have a going. Oh, man, this one's getting some booze. Doing some cleaning. Gonna read some books. All right, very good. It is weird that people buy more than one of the same book. That is odd. Like, I can't think of any position I would be in where I'm gonna buy the same multiples of the same book. Very odd. I could see you maybe losing a book and, like, maybe wanting to get another copy later or something, or I don't know. Maybe you're gonna buy it for a friend. Just buying, like, three copies of one book is really odd. What's wrong with these people? They need help. Have a nice day. Hello, mannequin lady. How are you doing? Are you going to help me get to $102,000? 15, 16, 18, 19, 75. Have a good day. Oh, mannequin lady number two. Damn, we got three mannequin ladies in a row. That doesn't happen often. And exact change. I love it. Alright, I've already banned two people today. Let's try not to ban more than two people. Hey, look, it's Frank. Alright, have a nice day. Oh, another mannequin lady. They're out in force today. Have a nice day. Oh, look at us go. 163.75. Have a nice day. Alright, we're good. I'm gonna stay locked now. Let's take a look around the store. Let's just give it a once-over. Kind of see what's going on. Chips, all right. Got some chips. We got some alcohol over here. French fries are pretty low. Let's go get some French fries. Might as well help. Oh, we're out of French. Okay, that's not good. All right, red books. I'm going to be stocking all the same stuff all the time. I always stock the books because it's just so easy, you know? Let's come in here. Oh. We have hand soap, or sorry, shampoo. Yes, we do. Hey, here we go with the shampoo. Oh, come on, why? Why? Now we're gonna be out of shampoo. Look at this. Oh, not yet. There we go. All right, beautiful. Okay, what's next? How about... If really need too much of this stuff. Like, there's nothing I'm seriously out of. I think I'm out of that cereal. Yep, definitely out of the cereal. What we got here? Fabric softener? Yep, I got some of that. Here we go. Come at me, bro. Man. A lot more of that in that box than I think would fit. I figure you get six in that box. It's kind of nuts. Maybe we need some of these green toilet paper. A couple. If it's not a whole box, I don't bother. Beautiful. There. 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 And there. That's... paper towels and red toilet paper. Okay. Alright, there's the red toilet paper. That's all we have. And the paper towels go down there. Actually, I'm floored at how much we go through toilet paper and paper towels. It always amazes me every freaking time. Alright, we're gonna need some green tea. I'm going to try not to order too much stuff over the next few days. I'd like to get to that. I mean, honestly, if I didn't order another thing, I could be at that $102,000 in 2 days. But it would also clear everything out back here, and I don't want to do that. But I won't order the stuff that I don't need. I won't order, like, too much of it. Let's just get 5 of these. Okay, that's how many people I have left. Decent amount of people left. That happens when I stop bringing people up. I should be able to, like, filter off some of the people that are waiting on the other lines. Let's get the red pasta. Yeah, red pasta. Okay, never mind. I guess I will not get the red pasta. I'm trying not to do the books, you know? I do them so often. Okay, well, I guess I'll do some books. To hell with it. I gotta be somewhat productive. There you go. If you had the pink books, you're screwed, buddy. I got there first. Alright, let's see what other kind of books we need. Color books. Is it color or coloring? Just colors. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. So another thing I'd like to see in this game is, you know, like at the beginning of the day when all the prices have... Oh, hold on. I was being indecent. You know, the beginning of the day when all the prices change, I think those prices should stay up there, or like either have them stay up there until I've looked at them, or give us a category that's price changes for the day. I could definitely take in some potatoes. Where are the potatoes? There we go. Alright, 3 boxes of potatoes coming up. 2. And 3. Alright. We good? Alright, we're good. Let's go ahead and fit. Oh, what is this? I don't know what's up with that. Better put these back. There's only one left, too. Alright, let's see what we did for the day. Right, not too bad. Not too bad at all. Alright. TOU cleaner. TOU. Yep, it's this one. And you know what? Screw it. Keep where it is. Alright, I'm going to give these guys a little time to, you know, bring everything up front. And I will help them. And honestly, I don't think we're going to have to order too much. Well, let's go ahead and order what we've already, like, set up. Yeah, we shouldn't have to order too much more today, so. So if you get, you know, 2 more days, I think we're good to go for this expansion. So I did have to order some more stuff for the store, but I'm being very careful on how much I spend. I'm trying to order the things I'm going to need the most, and we should be able to open up pretty soon. Should be okay. Let's just bring in everything we have here. I find it easier to come in through this way, usually. And yeah, we should be good to go. Should be good to go. A lot of milk there. That's good stuff right there. Actually, I don't drink milk. Does anybody else find it weird that there was a time where we used to just drink milk out of a glass? Like, do people still do that? Like, I don't know. I've been so removed. Like, we're talking like 4 decades removed from drinking a milk out of a glass. Just drinking straight up milk. I mean, I still have milk with things like cereal. And... cereal, maybe I put some in my mac and cheese, you know, when I make Kraft mac and cheese. But yeah, it's just not something that I really do anymore. How many people drink milk? Like just straight up glass of milk? Let me know in the comments. I'm just kind of curious. Do we still give it to children? Like, is milk still quote unquote good for you? I don't know. Everything changes so much. Like, you know, I was going to order a lot of this stuff and I remembered I'm trying to be careful. There we go. Yeah, because like one day, you know, something's good for you, and the next day, it's not so much good for you. I don't know. I do not know. Maybe it's still good for kids. I'm not sure. Not good for animals, or at least not cats. When we got a cat, they're like, yeah, don't give it milk. Nope, no milk. It's just, like, correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure I heard someone say most cats are lactose intolerant, which is just crazy. They usually drink it from their mothers, which is different milk than, you know, from a, I guess, a cow. So I don't know. I mean, it's different, or they just don't like it. It's not good. It's not good for them. So I found that interesting, because like, when I was growing up, it was always like, you know, you always see a kitten drinking a bowl of milk, you know, kind of what I remember. But I don't know. I don't know. Like, I'm thinking, the only kids that I know are my nieces, and they don't drink milk. I've never seen them drink a thing of milk. Never. All I ever see them drinking is water, or, well, mainly water. They really love water, and good on them. Like, I wish I loved water as much as they did, but it's, you know, I don't know what they drink besides water. I don't know if I've ever seen them drink soda, now that I think about it. I'm going to pay attention. I'm going to be seeing them Sunday. We're going over uncle's house for kind of like for Autumn's birthday, honestly. So, because, you know, it's Autumn's birthday month. It's been a hell of a week for Autumn, let me tell you. Saturday, we hung out with her nieces and her brother and her sister-in-law, I guess. And then we just had someone visit for a week, and then we're going out again on Sunday. It's crazy. Absolutely crazy. That's why I'm not streaming Sunday, by the way, in case you guys are wondering. I won't be streaming this Sunday, but I will be streaming Monday to make up for the Sunday. So, hey, how's it going? All right, I'm going to make $100,000 today. Huh? Are you impressed? Okay, have a nice day. I don't think she was impressed. Something was too expensive for somebody. Hey, Psycho Sid! Psycho Killer! That's his, that's his, like, his theme song. If Psycho Sid was a wrestler, that would be his theme song. Run, run, run away. And, here we go. 70-25. Have a nice day. It's going, bud. There's the psycho. He doesn't mind being called the psycho either. Like, some psychos, call him a psycho, they're gonna take it the wrong way. Psycho, and they cut your heart out. Psycho Sid's like, that's right. That's right, so don't get on my bad side. He uses it to his advantage. 163.50. Have a nice day. Hey, what's up, Dapper Dan? Looking good as usual? Hey, Dapper Dan's always looking freaking dressed to kill, let me tell you. Have a good one, Dapper Dan. Make sure we're good here, because I am, like, I don't have the amount of stuff in the back room that I normally do. I'm going to close that up, and I'm going to help stock a little bit. See? We should probably order that. No, you know what? I'm gonna let stuff run out at this point. I don't want to order anything. Well, I guess I could. Because the thing is, I'm like, well, I want to save up. It's going to cost $102,000. And in my mind, I'm thinking, well, you know, you don't want to run out of money because you're going to have to buy product at that point. But then I'm thinking, I'll just buy the product right now. Like, whether I buy it now or I buy it after, you know, I've upgraded the store, expanded the store, it's kind of irrelevant. As long as I have the $102,000, I will be fine. And I will. Because I make more than $10,000 a day anyway, so. Soda's looking good. We're going to leave that right there. Let's go ahead and find the red pasta. And, oh, where's the pasta? Wait, no, really, where is it? It's over here, right? Yeah, that red pasta is getting low. Pasta's getting real low, big guy. All right, here we are. So that was annoying as hell. My allergies have been absolutely kicking my butt today. Started yesterday. It's been really, really bad. I'm not really sure why. So basically what I'll have to do is I'll have to sneeze or cough or whatever when I'm on the register, so I have to pause the video. You know, you guys don't normally see that. You don't normally notice it. The only reason I'm telling you about it is because when I went to pause, I accidentally hit the mouse button, which quit to main menu. So I had to restart the day. Now, luckily, the game saves when you leave. Thank goodness. Because that would have really sucked. I don't remember the last time I saved. So I am really happy that the game does save when you leave, but man, that was annoying. Super duper irritating. Let's see if there's anything I'm missing over here. Everything's looking pretty good. Yeah, it's looking pretty good. Oh, muscle milk. Okay, we must be out of it, right? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm just going to get 10. I know I'm trying not to buy more than I need, but It's not crazy to buy 10 of these. It's really not. Didn't even cost that much money either. So that's nice. All right, muscle milk. Here we go. All right, cool. Cool, cool, cool. That inside. I think my register's open, but I'm not 100% sure on that. I should probably make sure it's open because I'm supposed to be ringing people up. It is open. Okay, cool. Thought it might not have been because I feel like someone would have come on my register by now. It's so funny. Like, the other registers can get like 10 people on them each, and they still won't come to my register. Probably because I'm not there. They don't know it's open. But I guess that would make sense. $1 change. Have a nice day. Register 5's open, people. Register 5's open. Dapper Dan, let's go. You freaking people. Unbelievable. I hate you all. I'm going to burn this place down. You all locked inside. Oh, you know what? Go F yourself. You can freaking wait. I'll guess. Here we go. Alright. Muscle milk's looking pretty good. Pretty good. We are about to hit $100,000. People, you excited? I'm excited. Man, $100,000. Freaking crazy. Alright, you know what? I'm not freaking playing games, guys. I don't come on my register. You can wait until I get there. Punk ass freaking people. I go from being in a good mood because I'm going to make $100,000, be annoyed that nobody freaking comes on my register. And now I'm in a good mood again, so that's cool. Freaking roller coaster, right? Alright, come on, guys. Come on, register's open. Don't make me lock the doors with you in here and burn the place to the ground. Because that's not overreacting at all. It's not overreacting. It's not. Come on, guys. Seriously, what the hell? I'm just sitting here letting her wait. You made me wait? I'm gonna let you wait. How about that? I'm not a very good store owner. Oh boy. Have a good day. What's going on, man? 950. How's it going? What's up, bud? How's it going? Alright, a lot of books there. A lot of books. Egghead likes his bookie wook. Just tucking him in. Simpsons. Hey, what's going on, man? There you go. 171.50. Have a nice day. Oh, mannequin lady number one. My first... What would you call a mannequin that's come to life? Is there a term for that? They got a term for that or something? Have a good one. Oh, my back itches. Hey, lady, scratch my back, will you? Is that inappropriate? I'm sorry. My bad. I'll scratch my own back, although I can't. Have a nice day. All right, very good. Toilet paper. You know, I've been seeing a lot of toilet paper recently. I don't know. I might have to go take a look at the toilet paper prices because I have not seen or really... Well, actually, I have still been buying toilet paper. I don't know what's going on with it because I don't see... Like, I don't see it ringing up a lot. I wonder what my stalkers are doing on the toilet paper. What's going on? Something fishy's going on here. Alright, so right now I am at 21 frames a second. Let's do this. And now I am at 35. Big difference there. It really is. Lane 5's open! Come on, guys. I'm making... Oh, look. $100,000. Oh, cool. You know what? I'm going to close out my lane. I'm going to open that part of the store up as soon as I can. Oh, awesome. Freaking awesome. Ooh. Speaking of toilet paper. My goodness. Goodness gracious. Red goes over here. Red goes over here. Oh, right there. And that's it. Wow. You can order 9,000 boxes of toilet paper again. 10 boxes of toilet paper, man. No joke. Not a joke. Okay, cool. We got the muscle milk. We are just a hair away from 102. Oh, so good. It's really slowing down now because I keep... Oh, there we go. We just got it. Somebody just did a big sale. All right, cool. And management, we got bills. I don't care. Not my problem. All right, there we go. We're now poor. Just like that. Snap of a finger. You're poor. Oh, it starts on this end. Interesting. I did not see that. We can start moving the books over here and call it the book nook, like, you know, we're trying to. One thing I would like to do for sure is grab this. Put this over here. We're going to move this as well. So this... Oh, hold on. Lights. Oh, I sold the lights. Darn it. I kept getting annoyed with seeing those lights out there, so I sold them. Ah, son of a biscuits. I'm going to move this one over there. The hell with it, it'll be fine. It's important to see over there. It's going to be the book nook. Maybe I have more lights than I really need. Probably. How does that look? No, yeah, wow, I do have... Oh, that's right, never mind. It's because of this. Yeah, so it's a little bit darker than I would like it to be. We'll definitely replace those lights at some point. So how would I like to do this? I think we move that all down there. So what we'll do is... we'll put this... Here, hold on. Settings. Okay. And then we put this right up against there. Wood. And then we're going to have to move these down. You know what? I think I'm going to do this stuff next episode. Because I really want to take my time, make sure I do something cool here. What I'm looking at, though, is just making this all books and move the toilet paper over here. Move all these books down here and maybe just have this whole area be the book nook. Will this fit in there? No. Well, if I kind of mess with it, I might be able to get it to fit in there. I'll have to see what I want to do. For now, I'll just leave it the way it is. Alright. Lane 5's open again. Oh, hold on. Lane 5's... Oh, timeout. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's bring this guy up. We're already at $2,500. That was a pretty smooth, purchase, not gonna lie. How's it going? Although the back is probably a little bit light, as far as I'm concerned. Maybe some people don't think so, but I do. Here you go, have it going. Hey, how's it going, lady? Beep, 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 beep. $84. Have a nice day. Alright, very good. A lot of stuff there. I like it. 193. That's the kind of stuff that's going to help me expand this store. What's up, Tara? How's it going? This Tara definitely has a dog. She always buys that dog food. I think the developers should, like, mark people that are dog or cat owners and have them buy the dog and cat food. Like, so you can kind of get to know the customer. Maybe have people, like, buy, like, more alcohol than others. And they're, like, the ones with alcohol issues and, like, you know... And then have Frank buy, you know, shampoo and really confuse us all on what the hell's going on. 218. 25. Have a nice day. Alright, this is going to be my last customer of the day. Damn, she dropped some dough, bro. 197. 25. Have a good one. I got some fun ideas for the book nook. We're gonna work on it next episode. Let's see how we did today. Ooh, okay, that's that might be a little much. We're gonna have to kind of deal with that. All right, we just need some mayonnaise. There we go. Wow, that really jumped in price, huh? We're gonna go at 1025. I'm gonna start trying to get that. Oops, 1025. I'm gonna start trying to get that number down a little bit. I don't mind like 15 or so people having problems with the prices, but 30, almost 30 people. Yeah, it's too much. That is definitely too much. All right, guys. That's what it's like to drop $100,000, and I am going to call this one here. If you ended up enjoying the video, please remember to uncage that like button. Also, if you're new here, please subscribe for more daily videos. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time, and until then, take it easy.